They vanish from the wild, but they're thriving in home aquariums. Here's how aquarium hobbyists are secretly saving species the world has given up on. Every time someone says the aquarium hobby is just a pastime, or blames it for harming the environment, they're missing the bigger picture. What if I told you that behind the glass walls of tanks in living rooms, basements, and classrooms, hobbyists are safeguarding the very existence of species that no longer exist in the wild? Today we're uncovering how fishkeepers like you and me are becoming unlikely heroes of conservation. Let's face it, when most people think about the aquarium trade, they picture overfished reefs, environmental damage, and smuggled wildlife. And while yes, there are real concerns in certain areas of the industry, this one-sided narrative ignores a fascinating truth. The fishkeeping community is quietly stepping up to protect species that would otherwise be lost forever. The question now is, why isn't this talked about more? And how can you ensure your hobby contributes to conservation rather than harm? Here's the thing. Over 30 species of fish, plants, and invertebrates that are completely extinct in their natural habitats are still alive today because of dedicated hobbyists. Let's look at a few incredible examples. Native to Mexico, this tiny live bearer fish vanished from its natural habitat due to pollution and habitat destruction. But aquarium enthusiasts kept breeding them, creating self-sustaining populations in tanks worldwide. Hey, fast forward to today, and conservation organizations are now using these captive-bred populations to reintroduce the golden skiffia into the wild. That's right. What started as a hobby has turned into a genuine conservation effort. Now, once native to the streams of China, this small colorful fish was declared extinct in the wild due to habitat loss and agricultural runoff. Yet, thanks to fish keepers who bred them in captivity, they're not only surviving but thriving. And efforts to restore their wild populations are underway. Madagascar is home to some of the most unique fish on the planet. But many of its species are critically endangered or extinct in the wild due to deforestation and pollution. Aquarium hobbyists recognize the urgent need to act, and now captive populations of the Madagascar rainbowfish are flourishing, acting as a genetic safety net for future rewilding efforts. These examples aren't just happy accidents. They reflect the power of passionate individuals coming together to preserve life. Organizations like the CARES Preservation Program actively partner with hobbyists to identify at-risk species, provide breeding guidance, and ensure sustainable populations. Now the question is, how can you get involved? Here's the truth. The critics of the aquarium trade don't want you to acknowledge responsible fish keepers are often the last line of defense between extinction and survival. Think about it. Without aquarius maintaining captive populations, species like golden skiffia or Madagascar rainbowfish wouldn't even exist. And this isn't just about fish. Hobbyists have played a role in preservation plants, shrimp, and other aquatic life that face extinction in the wild. But it doesn't happen by accident. To truly contribute to conservation, you need to take a deliberate approach first. Research the species you keep. Are they endangered or vulnerable in the wild? If so, focus on ethical sourcing of breeding. Second, connect with organizations like CARES or your local aquarium society to learn how your efforts can support larger conservation initiatives. Finally, hey, share your knowledge. By spreading awareness, you can inspire others to join the movement and make their tanks more than just decorative. Hey, it's time to rewrite the narrative about the aquarium hobby. Yes, we need to address the issues like overfishing and habitat destruction, but let's also celebrate the incredible role hobbyists play in saving species that would otherwise be lost. Every tank has the potential to be more than just an aquarium. It can be a lifeboat for endangered species. The next time someone questions the value of fish keeping, share these stories, share this video, and remind them that behind the glass, there's hope for the future of our planet. Hey, subscribe for more inspiring aquarium stories, or watch the next video to learn how you can create a sustainable tank that makes a difference. And I will see you there.